KCRA3's David Benick is live at the state capitol, where there's a Tea Party rally underway right now. And David, in your report a little bit earlier, you said they were expecting to double last year's crowd. Is that true?
Yeah, that's right. The crowd now is covers the West Steps and then down to 10th Street. 10th Street is, in fact, closed right now. The crowd spills out onto the lawn on both sides of the West Steps. The crowd, well, we don't have any firm estimates yet from the CHP. The crowd already certainly numbers in the thousands here. On stage right now is co-founder of the Tea Party Patriots movement called a man by the name of Mark Meckler. He is from near Nevada City. He just asked the crowd to raise their hands if they are Republicans or used to be Republicans. And many people in the crowds did, but Mark Meckler told them that our political parties, both of them, no longer stand for principles. He says political parties are a danger. So they are trying to encourage people at this point to get out, to vote, to stand on the principles that the Tea Party believes in, namely limited government, adherence to the Constitution and capitalism. They have expected that there might be some people trying to infiltrate the crowd, people who don't necessarily agree with the Tea Party but are disguised as Tea Party members trying to disrupt the rally today. But so far, we haven't seen any evidence of that. Live at the state capitol, I'm David Bean at KCRA3 Reports.
David, when you say disrupt, is that members of the coffee party or just in general protesters?
Well, it'll be difficult to exactly determine who they are because the Tea Party organizers say in many ways they will look like Tea Party patriots. They'll be dressed in red, white, and blue. They may have Tea Party paraphernalia or, memorabilia on them, but they will then start becoming racist or saying racist things to try to discredit the Tea Party movement.
All right, David Benick, live at the state capitol. As you can see, a large rally behind him there today.